Hey guys, welcome back to Code Let's Play, and we are continuing our story of our campaign walkthrough of Tomb Raider, Rise of Tomb Raider. So we are back from memory flashback to the time when we faced an avalanche in our first video.
Keep moving.
Okay. I think we're going to face lots and lots
of wolves.
Come on,
you can do this. Move.
Yes, you can do it. Do this. There's some camp. Okay. Some camp over here.
Okay. Okay. Got to start a fire.
Okay, we need to start a fire now. Another resource, okay, let's find some resources. Okay, we need to build.
Okay, this might work. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more.
Okay. There must be.
Dry enough to burn. I hope. Fresh kill. No need, but... Back to camp.
Heading back to camp and with a fire. That's our objective right now.
Move, damn it.
Guys, please subscribe. Channel, comment on my videos and which other games you want to see me playing or walk to you are interested in, so that I can make video for those games. I'm trying my best to provide all the walkthroughs of all the new games, like walkthrough of all the new games that are coming in the market, all the big titles that you guys wanna play.
Okay. Men are scouring the ruins of the mountains. If the artifact is here, you will find it. And what of the remnant? They continue to resist us.
So guys, I was talking about, like, please subscribe my channel, share my videos,
Trinity
do
has faith in you.
Tell that to all this to you guys, so that I can provide you more content. Okay, I just started liking this game just because of the gameplay. Graphics are fine with me, like, that is fine. But the gameplay of this game is good.
Going to need a stronger
bow.
Though
I'm getting epic feel every time
I wish
while
this
trying
pain wasn't
things.
So familiar. But like looking an old enemy in the eye.
Okay.
It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear.
Let's see.
This is my path, and mine alone.
And now she's going to change her clothes. As usual. Every other girl too. Okay. She's back. She looks good. I don't think she might survive with these clothes long enough. In such a hot mess. Okay, that's some medieval age stuff. Again, I think this is medieval age with Kevlar of like epic Kevlar of all time. Let's select this red one only and continue with this outfit only. Okay, someone is asking me like shaving sugar day. Okay. Let's just talk with this guy. Okay, let's continue our journey.
These ruins here, Mongolian.
You know, he's trying to talk to me.
Trinity.
What's that?
They're here.
Command, do you copy? Oh shit!
Oh shit. What was that?
There was a... I have to see that. Okay. Let's put that.
A crown from one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here?
Can't see anything. No, can't find anything, but there must be something. Okay, and let's just answer him. Should we try to do this? Let's not. Arrows.
Mongolian script. I can't quite piece it together.
The fuck? Thank you. Let's continue our journey. Let's see who killed that guy. I think it's going to be a reality kind of thing. It must be Pierre.
Survey team, this is Overwatch. Please respond.
Wife.
Survey team, please respond.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Okay, there she goes.
I've got to bind this wound.
You need healing resources now?
Those leashes stem the bleeding.
I don't know how the how she knows all this stuff.
Needs right? Some kind of bandage.
Oh, this something middle of nowhere.
Installation. What the hell is Trinity doing down there?
Here we go.
Good enough. All the way through. Got to get past that bear.
So guys, please let me know like what all things I'm not doing right or what should I be
those
doing.
Mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison. So
not even like online game. Still. Let's just find it. I don't want to face any fear anymore. Seriously. Okay. Is that the same place?
Yeah. These characters look Mongolian, but
same
I can't
place.
Read what it says.
I'm not going over there. Not even trying. It's just this one. That's some wood. What you trying to do? I'm not going there. That's our current objective. Story objective. Fine. I don't know why they are not void. There's an arrow. Need more woods.
These characters look Mongolian. But I can't read what it says. Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Okay. get all the resources that we needed. I think so back to use inventory in new. Okay guys, so rest. That was good.
So cold.
Display.
So tired.
We need to rest. Let's catch up in our next video.
Listen to me. This discovery
is
too important.
Subscribe my channel. We'll do all the
I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done.
Let's
Hello?
Continue this video in
Dad,
our
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
Next episode.
You're scaring me.
Tom Riddle. See you guys.